Now, our lesson two or lecture two, whatever it may be. We know multiplication of applications of multiple integrals. Two types, one is area, another one is volume. Already area is to find the area of the problems, that is over. Now our second application is volume. So what is the formula for this volume? V is equal to triple integral dx dy dz. Look here, length is single integral dx, area is double integral dy dx, volume is three dimensional, so triple integral dx dy dz. This is the formula for finding the volume. Problem 1. Find the volume of the sphere x square plus y square plus z square is equal to a square. Find the volume of the sphere x square plus y square plus z square is equal to a square. Write your answer or solution. Given sphere x square plus y square plus z square is equal to a square. Center 0, 0, 0 and radius a. See the diagram of sphere. We have to find the volume of the sphere. We know every sphere divided the space into 8 equal parts. Each part is called octant. So we have to find the volume V in nothing but 8 times of positive octant. 8 times of positive octant. So volume V is equal to 8 times of volume of positive octant. Volume of positive octant. So 8 into triple integral dx dy dz. Triple integral dx dy dz. We know spherical polar coordinates. We know spherical polar coordinates. X is equal to r sin theta cos phi. Y is equal to r sin theta sin phi. Z is equal to r cos theta. Here, x square plus y square plus z square is r square. Dx, dy, dz becomes r square sin theta dr d theta d phi. Here, r limits. R is equal to 0 to R is equal to A. Radius is A. Radius. R is equal to A. Theta limits. Theta is equal to 0 to theta is equal to pi by 2. Positive octant. Phi limits. Theta is equal to 0 to theta is equal to pi by 2, positive octant. Now, volume V is equal to 8 into triple integral dx divided dz becomes r square sin theta dr d theta d phi. Here first you write r limits 0 to a, next you write theta limits 0 to pi by 2, next you write phi limits 0 to pi by 2 is equal to 8 into integral 0 to pi by 2 d phi, this is phi limits 0 to pi by 2 sin theta d theta integral 0 to a r square dr. So 8 into integral d phi, phi 0 to pi by 2 integral sin theta minus cos theta 0 to pi by 2 integral r square r cube by 3 0 to a is equal to 8 into upper limit minus lower limit minus of cos pi by 2 minus cos 0 a cube by 3 minus 0. Eight into pi by 2 into minus 0 minus 1 a cube by 3 4 times 4 by 3 pi a cube cubic units. Already we know this one 4 third pi r cube formula. Volume of the sphere 4 third pi r cube. Similarly here r means a, so 4 third pi a cube cubic units. Problem 2, find the volume of the tetrahedron x by a plus y by b plus z by c between the coordinate planes. Solution is equation of tetrahedron x by a plus y by b plus z by c is equal to 1. Z by c is equal to 1 minus x by a minus y by b. Z is equal to c into 1 minus a minus y by b. So z limits are 0 to c into 1 minus x by a minus y by b. Put z is equal to 0. We get x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. From this y by b is equal to 1 minus x by a. Y is equal to b into 1 minus x by a. Y limits are 0 to b into 1 minus x by a. Put z is equal to 0, y is equal to 0. We get x by a equal to 1, x is equal to a. So x limits are x is equal to 0 to x is equal to a. Therefore volume p is equal to formula triple integral dz dy dx 0 to a 0 to b into 1 minus x by a 0 to c into 1 minus x by a minus y by b dz dy dx 0 to a 0 to b into 1 minus x by a dz dz 0 to c into 1 minus x by a minus y by b dy dx. 0 to a, 0 to b into 1 minus x by a, c into 1 minus x by a minus y by b dy dx. Common c, 0 to a, 1 minus x by a into integral dy, integral dy, y, 0 to b into 1 minus x by a, minus 1 by b, integral y, y square by 2, 0 to b into 1 minus x by a, dx. Is equal to c, 0 to a, b into 1 minus x by a whole square minus 1 by b, b square into 1 minus x by a whole square by 2 dx. B cancel. C into 0 to a, b minus b by 2 into 1 minus x by a whole square dx. C into 2b minus b, b by 2, 0 to a, 1 minus x by a whole square dx. Bc by 2, bc by 2, integration, 1 minus x by a whole square. So 1 minus x by a whole cube by minus 1 by a, 0 to a. BC by 2, upper limit, A by A, 1, 1 minus 1, 0, lower limit, 1 cube, 1 by minus 1 by A, is equal to ABC by 2, 3 also there, 1 by 3, so ABC by 6 cubic units.